It's always exciting to start a new year, and you hate losing all your seniors.
Check out Braden Bratcher.
Losing literally the top passer in the country out of 16,500 high schools, you know, that's a blessing and a curse. You know, the blessing is you got to have that guy, and the curse is, what are you going to do?
Well, the state of the quarterbacks is there's two. It's me and Nolan Bruffett, and we're in an open competition, as Coach Kelly says.
Taking on the expectations of, you know, Braden Bratcher leaving and he's leading the nation in passing yards, it seems very challenging, but I'm ready for the challenge.
Man, I love looking and seeing who's coming up. It's a new team with a new personality. One of them's going to be a senior, Nolan Bruffett. We get to see him in the Harrison game step in when Braden went down and we're down one in the fourth quarter, lead us to the game-winning touchdown. So he showed he could do it there.
I'm looking to do this year and just run the offense well. I mean, give it to the studs like Joe Hyman, Jalen Witcher, and get touchdowns and just move the chains and get the offense rolling.
Got another kid that's more mobile. Those two against Shreveport Evangel this year stepped in when Braden was hurt for the whole game, and both of them threw for over 200 yards. So then he showed what he could do.
With all that we got, I can throw it pretty quick. My arm's pretty good, and I can move around.
I bring accuracy to the table. I'm a less mobile quarterback, but that means I check down on my receivers more often. I'm always ready for a quick pass.
Both of them have showed they could do it. The bad thing was we missed the summer. We missed team camps and 7-on-7s. Let those guys compete. Charlie Fizer and Nolan Bruffett. They're both phenomenal kids that I think both of them could step in and do a great job for us. We're going to jump into the season with both of them leading us and see where we go.
We're working to see who gets the main job. We're pushing each other and we're making each other better. It's making the whole team better as a whole.